So I know we all have experienced this, running late for a meeting, event, or just dinner with friends. Just as you find the perfect parking spot, you realize it's not so perfect. The parking meter system has failed you again, and now you have to spend 15 more minutes finding another spot and praying it will work. Well, it's not just you, believe me. The residents of Gainesville, Florida are fed up with the current parking system in place, and I have an answer. Updating all the parking meters with current digital technology would ensure that the current headache would come to an end. Not only would proof of payment appear on the digital screen of the meter itself, but on the customer's phone as well. This would alleviate the struggle of losing a flimsy paper ticket and possibly having to pay a hefty towing bill. Also, the presence of reliable public parking can only help our local economy, as many small businesses lie in these affected areas. I believe to promote the businesses of Gainesville, we must allow customers to arrive at these places without the fear of a ticket or a rogue parking meter. This is why updating our metering system can vastly improve our city in the long run.